red light. Up to 30 minutes.
Mm-hmm. You know what he said?
Yeah, dude, some of those turns, I'm like, I'm not catching those fuckers. There's no fucking way.
Coming up on that truck, it's like, break.
Yeah, he was like right on the wrong side of the corner.
Ow!
I was like, oh shit! And he was like already like trying to pull over and shit.
So it's probably a decent stretch down here that's under construction.
That's how it took them so long to get by.
It's not that bad. It's that whole uphill they're putting guardrails in.
Oh.
If we were in front, it'd be great. But we're behind these people. Once you get through it,
let's see if we can get in front of him right now.
Well, it's a pretty good stretch, though.
Is it?
Yeah.
It'll probably be the front of him after that. I think it's kind of like second or third
here pretty soon too.
Yeah, we get a stop at Jasper. We'll get there all the time we got left. Because we usually always gas up. Got the popo with it. See, we're not breaking no laws. We're being good.
It'll be like the safety guys from Eureka Springs, you're lying.
It'll be clean on Sunday. I thought about painting the
We're not doing nothing.
Trying to put it to work.
Green light.
Green light.
It's a lot of fun to ride.
Yeah.